Put. Guess what? It's day number 7. It's the 7th day to be on the camera with you, man. Ready to get your outfit changed, huh? Or do you want to stay in this one? What you want to do? What I'm going to let you choose today. What we're going to do today for day number 7? Hello, Pooks. What we're going to do? Can I have the passy? Can I have your passy? Say hi to all your aunties and uncles. Say good morning. I'm back again for day number 7. I'm just waking up. Morning, everybody. Hi, guys. It's day number 7. As you already saw. So I'm here with my little Puddin. So, I just want to make a quick day number 7 video for the 30-day challenge. And what I wanted to do was, of course, let people know this challenge was started by Teresa from Baby Steps Reborn Treasure. So if you haven't followed her channel already, please do. She has really beautiful babies. She's also a doll artist. She makes pretty babies. That's one of the things I want to do. I definitely want to have one of her babies in my collection, because she makes really beautiful babies, and her babies have a certain look to them, so you kind of know when it's one of hers. So I really like that about her dolls. So I really want to get one of her babies one day. But she's the one that started this challenge to do 30 days with the same baby every day. So it is a challenge because, of course, we all have our busy lives to live, and we really don't have time to be doing this every single day. But somehow we're making the time to challenge ourselves to see if we could possibly even do it. And there's a lot more people getting involved in it, so which is great. So let's not forget to, if you are doing the challenge, please go over to her channel, like and comment and subscribe to her channel if you're actually doing the challenge. I am going to leave the link to her channel in the description box. And yeah, guys, let's just share the love. Like I said, I see a lot of people jumping on, which is great. So what has this challenge been doing for me? It's been making me make a video. Even when I don't want to make a video, I've been making one. And it's, you know what else? Like, I've been sticking with my keto, like, of course, because this is my baby of choice for the 30-day challenge, right? So he's been the little guy for the 30 days. But you know what's happening? It's making me want to really play with my other dolls. So off camera, I've been playing with my other dolls more. And of course, I made another video, because it was my day of us able to do 2. So maybe I might only be able to do 2 videos on a Thursday, maybe. Or maybe on a Saturday, I might be able to pull up 2 videos, depending on what my day is looking like, because there's my days that are off from work. So yeah, guys. So I'm here with my kiddo Landon. He's still got the same little outfit I put on him the other day. I'll probably put him in something different for tomorrow. But today, he's in his same little outfit. And that's the thing. You don't have to change your babies every day, guys. That, you know, you just come on and just share. I just want to say thank you to everyone that commented on my Do You Get Bored in This Hobby video, because it was a very interesting topic, you know, that I saw another one our Dolly friends do. And yeah, it was. I enjoyed reading you guys' comments and how you guys feel about it. Some of you's really been in this hobby for a lot of years, and a lot of you are artists. I didn't realize that. An actual doll artist. That's something I want to do. I actually want to make, if I can make one doll, I want to try to make at least one doll, and then go from there. You know, it'd be awesome. Even if I don't, like, you know, get it right away, but I want to learn how to paint just at least one, even if it's for my own collection. And if I'm able to sell, that would be awesome. But really, I just want to have a go at it, you know, to just try it. So that's what I'm really thinking about doing. I ordered a couple of bodies from Bountiful Baby the other day, because I have, of course, I don't know if you guys know, my grandma's doll Star has shit back up, and I'm bringing her back to Dolly life. You know, I am restoring her as we speak, and I wasn't sure what I was gonna do about a body. So what I did do so far is order 2 bodies, because I have 2 dolls here that I'm actually restoring. One is my doll from my doll Amy Lee that my mom bought for me when I was a little girl. I had that doll since I was 8 years old. I just took her all apart a few months ago. And yeah, I finally ordered her a body. And I decided I'll order another body too, to try to see if I can switch Star's body out or not. Just, you know, trying to see what I could do with her. If I'm just going to try to patch up the one that she's already got. So yeah, it's a process and it's fun. But in the meantime, I'm glad this little baby boy here, who is very spoiled, he sleeps in my bed and moves every night. If he's not in my bed, he's definitely in the bassinet in my room. He's my little cuddle bug. I love him very much. For those of you that may not know, he is called Sweet Thang. He is number 3. He was made by Julia Crystal of All for Reborns. She did everything. She sculpted him. She poured him. She painted him. She done everything for this baby. And I love him very much. He is my first silicone baby in my collection. That's why he's so spoiled. And I just love his face. Don't I, baby? Say yes. Mommy loves my little man face. I love his little man face, guys. I just think he looks so boyish. And you know, because I was saying before, like, sometimes you could take get a doll and you could like change it, you could be decide, okay, I don't want it to be a boy anymore, I want it to be a girl. But this one right here, he is old boy. I can't even imagine putting a hairband on him. Should I try it one day, baby? Say no, mama, don't do that to me. my little keto landing. So yeah, guys, this is my day number 7 of the 30 day challenge. If any of you wish, I see more people jumped on. I saw my friend Sylvia over there in Lost in Bionilin. She has jumped on. I'm super excited to watch her little Boise. I love Boise. He's so cute. You know, so there's a few people that's jumped on trying to do this 30 days. It is a challenge. It seems like it's something that's so simple, but it's really, really a challenge, guys. But yeah, I have to go now because I'm gonna go to work. I'm already late. Thank goodness I work for my daughter. She's not breathing down my neck like that. I really appreciate that. But I don't want to take advantage. So let me get out of here. And let me tell you guys, you already know. I love you, Dolly family. In the key, they say we love you, Dolly family. And remember, it's your dolls your way. Okay, guys, I had to get the thumbnail, so let me do that again. I love you, Dolly family. And remember, it's your dolls your way. Bye-bye.